Somehow I don't think we've seen the last of the Joker.